Hey guys, in this video I will do the full in-depth review of Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge in the form of pros and the cons after the usage of full 1 year. So let's get started. First of all, I will tell you the pros of the device. You get the beautiful display in the device, and combined with Samsung's AMOLED screen, color seems to be brilliant. I think display is the trump card of the S7 Edge. Sound quality of speakers is very nice. It is loud. Performance of the device is very fluid and smooth. You will not face any lag issues in day-to-day life, but sometimes on heavy usage it shows some minor lags. Don't get me wrong, it is just lack of minor seconds, otherwise it is very fluid in day-to-day life. Battery of the device is really good. It will last long for full working day, but on heavy usage you may have to charge it in night. Charging is also quick. It will charge full from 10% in just 1 hour. You will also appreciate the Samsung's power saving mode. It is really handy feature. Coming to camera quality, main camera of device is very good. It will click sharp and clear photos. It is fast and snappy. Samsung also provide quick launch of camera by pressing the home key twice. I will show you. It is really a handy feature when you have to capture shots suddenly. Samsung also provides some high quality wallpapers. When you apply them on Quad HD display, it produces tremendous colors and it is very pleasing to the eyes. Some wallpapers provided by Samsung are these. It includes both free of cost and paid. Paid versions are really good. Like these. Design of the phone is very sleek and stylish. I will advise you to purchase black color. It looks stunning and premium. However, my one is silver. Samsung also provides an app called Samsung Health. It can measure heart rate and stress and all other stuffs. It is really a good way to check up your health in normal day-to-day life. I would also like you to tell that in-hand feel of the device is very good. Despite having 5.5 inch display, it never feels bulky and large. It is really a well-crafted device and well-balanced.
Now I will tell you the cons of the device.
I had faced a lot of problems related to the screen protectors. It may be tempered glass, screen guard or buff guard. Whatever you will apply it, it would remove within 10 to 15 days. I think this is due to its edge screen. It takes time to fit on it. Coming to the secondary camera of the device, I would like to tell you that it is not very good. It lacks detailing, sharpness as what you get on iPhone. Another con is fingerprint sensor. It is the worst fingerprint I had ever used, although it has improved after an update, but still it cannot match up to the quality of the Nexus and iPhone. There is a slight camera bump on the back of the device that will easily put scratches on it, so I will advise you to put a cover on it. At last, I would like to say device is very outstanding. You would enjoy using it. It had got brilliant display, camera, battery, looks, but with minor cons. Otherwise, you would love the device.